cardiac surgery is going through a significant change. We're doing more and more less invasive way of treating valve diseases, whether that's of the aortic valve or the mitral valve. So the mitral valve is one of the two main valves on the left side of the heart. And it really prevents blood from going backwards from the squeezing part of the heart, the so-called ventricle, back into the atria, which collects and delivers blood to the heart. For mitral valve prolapse, vast majority of them can be repaired. Here at Yale, we're a high-volume mitral valve surgery center. Yale is actually the only center in New England that does robotic mitral valve surgery. So robotic mitral valve repair requires certain, I think, expertise from a surgical standpoint. It also requires a fair number of operations to be able to do this routinely. From my standpoint, there are two reasons why I like to do, and I think it's better to do mitral valve surgery robotically. First of all, the patients actually tend to do much better. There have been studies comparing robotic mitral valve surgery to minimally invasive mitral valve surgery, and it's generally associated with less bleeding, less trauma to the patient, less risk of using blood products, shorter hospital stay. So it seems to be as safe or even safer than a regular standard operation. The robot is just an extension and tool that the surgeon uses to do more complex operations. The surgeon sits at the console, uses specific controls, which actually allows for a really wide range of motions of those instruments. The robot is very precise. First of all, it takes away any tremor or if you have in your hands. The movements of the arms are less, so it really dampens down how you handle the tissue. And it is more precise because the magnification is more. So you'll see structures in more details. And especially for the mitral valve, it can be quite difficult to actually visualize properly, even through a regular open heart operation. Usually the robot, you see all the structure extremely well. Cardiac surgery is a very rewarding field in general. I think you changed lives of patients dramatically. What I've noticed with robotic mitral valve surgery is that, you know, it's really rewarding to the patients. They come in expected to undergo a major open heart operation, but they really turn around so fast and feel much better after the operation because it's so much less invasive. So repairing the mitral valve is a certain art associated with it. I think it takes a lot of experience to learn how to do it. And I think the use of the robot actually made me a better mitral valve surgeon because you can do certain things much more precise. Well, that's really the art of surgery in my mind. How do you really effectively conduct an operation smoothly, safely, and effectively?